and stronger than ever. Hour after hour, work is never over. Work it harder, make it better. Do it faster, makes us stronger than ever. Hour after hour, work is never over.
Hey, what's up, guys? It's Diecrazyhard bringing you some more Resident Evil. Now, in the last video, in the last episode, our wife attacked us and almost killed us. There's nothing new here. So, onward we go. I picked up a fuse. And hopefully, if I'm correct, there it goes. Fuse. Now we can access the attic. Oh god!
It's okay. It's okay. It's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
You shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
Ah, my head! God. What do I do with it? Oh god, that's nasty. Head to the attic. You still want me to head to the attic in the condition I'm in? Oh god. Do I follow her? Did she go in here? Oh god. Oh god. Yeah, I'm just gonna head upstairs. Oh my god, what the fuck, man? Oh. Oh my god, my fucking hand. Well, at least it wasn't my dominant hand. Handgun ammo. Hey, a fucking gun, finally.
Okay, fine.
Okay, I don't need to waste ammo right now. Hopefully, I don't need to freaking... I'm good with melee attacks for now. Huh. Good, more bullets. It's not like in the old Resident Evils where you could find something in crates, right? I guess not. Nope. Is this door locked? There you go. What is this? More handgun ammo? Good. I need all that I can. Well, up we go. God, I am terrible at aiming this.
They're relying on me. Relying on me. Everyone.
Yeah, I died. God damn it. Damn, that's dope. Aw, oh, man. I haven't felt this much fear towards a chainsaw since Resident Evil 4. And those aren't even that scary. Press square to reload, but be careful where they're in there. Oh. Okay. Okay. Open the map by press. Okay, I know how to use a map. You can quick turn? That's useful. Do whatever it takes to stop her, huh? Even if it takes 20 fucking bullets to the face. Yep, I still gotta get the gun again. Goddamn.
Okay, fine.
Alright, let's do this. I'm just gonna get the ammo. Then I'm going to see what else I can do. Because what I think these crates can do, and I think where I messed up last time, is that I destroyed these crates when they might have been helping me, actually. Alright, let's see where this can go. Some weak ass running, man. Let's do this, let's do this. Come on, where are you? Oh God. Oh God. Come on, that was so cheap. Welp, this is going to take a while. If this takes me the entire episode, I swear to God. This dude with his slow ass fucking running too.
Okay, fine.
Let's do this. Round third time's a charm, right? It's always a charm. Let's see. Okay, I think I got an idea of what to do. Oh God, where did you fucking come from?
I have to do this.
Oh, come on, I just cornered myself. I screwed myself over.
What are you hiding, human? What don't you hide? They're relying on me. Everyone.
Please tell me that's it. Can I pick up the chainsaw? God damn. That was... At least I did it. Now how am I gonna get out? I can't examine her? What about the chainsaw?
Welcome to the family, son.
There you are. Welcome to the family, son. Can I at least keep my weapons?
Now you have work to do.
At least I got my hand back. I remember the scene from the...
Where am I? What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son of a bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yes.
Oh.
Boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy.
Shit, he's not eating the jack.
Get the hell up, Marguerite.
I'll make that for him.
Get the hell out of here.
You're a son of a bitch. Oh, I can't believe it. He's a son of a bitch. He's not eating it. He's not eating it.
This was supposed to be a very special feast. Come on, boy.
Ow.
God damn it. I'll bet it's that cop again. God damn pigs. I'm coming back for you.
Oh my God. Okay, all right, I gotta stop the recording here and pick it up in a bit, so I will be right back, guys. All right, guys, I'm back. Sorry about that. As I stated in the last episode, I need to do that every 15 minutes, or else I'll lose some data, or the video will end, I should say. Hey, an herb. Who throws away an herb? What is this? A boot. Nothing interesting, really. Yeah, they took all my stuff. I'm not gonna escape yet. I still need to explore. You know, there's a vast world out there. I'm not going through there, though, because they'll probably kill me. Anything in here? So I need to place something there. And the Unveiled Abyss. Three missing during Urbex trip. State authorities are asking for help locating three men who went missing during their travels to Dalvey Parish from New Orleans on the 9th of this month. The missing men have been identified as Peter Walken, Andrew Stickland, and Clancy Javis. The three produce videos for the internet and travel to Dalvey to shoot footage for their latest production. Their videos consist mostly of the group exploring abandoned buildings and haunted houses. Oh, so that's derelict house footage. Okay, so I got handgun ammo again. If I could have my gun back, that'd be swell. Wherever the hell it went. Now, I don't know. Wait, what does that say? Where's my mother? Has anybody seen my... What? I'm not sure if I'm supposed to be here yet. Let me try going over here. Oh, I need something for that. It's locked. Okay, so I am supposed to go over here. This is not a good idea. Secure with tape that can't be removed by hand. Oh, trust me, you can remove something. You can remove tape from your hand with your hand. It's just a very long process and a huge pain in the ass. So yeah, I guess that wouldn't be the best idea. It's locked from the other side. Okay, so these are the places I can go to. Okay, I gotta be quiet. Where the hell can I hide? God damn it. This is not good. Oh, come on. Can't you run any faster? Oh, God.
You're wasting your time.
That crazy husband and his wife. You don't know, but you get the feeling. Yeah, he does look like an asshole.
You can't hide from me, boy.
Where am I supposed to go? I am lost. God damn it. I don't want to go over there. Is there anything here that I can use?
The way out, you know.
Please tell me I can use this key. Damn it. How the hell does he know my name? Come on.
Find you, right? I do.
All right. I should be good for now. That's not what they generally say, but whatever floats your boat, man. God damn, I need to find a save point fast. Is there something over here? Okay, good, I can stay here. No, I still got time left. Before I open that, is there anything over here? Good. Okay, so I got first aid. Is there anything else over here? Like a goddamn weapon? That's all I got? I'm gonna need all of right now. I'm only gonna need that. What is this? They really stink. No duh, they're socks. Is there anything else in here? There's no weapon or anything? Wait. Good. A weapon. Wait, what is this lockpick? Oh, it's not a weapon. Alright guys, I guess I could use that to open the drawer in a bit. But what I'm gonna do is I'm going to stop the recording here again. So I shall be right back. Alright guys, I'm back. Sorry about that. Here we go. Is he still here? Guess I'll answer the phone. Who is this?
You did good, Ethan.
Zoe, right? What the fuck are they?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Okay. Onward, I guess, or whatever. So is this dude still chasing me or no? I gotta figure that out. What the hell is that? I think that's Zoe. That looks like a Zoe at least. I mean, I can't use that here. Oh, I know what goes there. It's kind of like the... like that one puzzle in... or not really puzzle, but that one key in Resident Evil 4. Alright, well, it's gotta be here somewhere. Wait, where's that old lady? Nothing else in here, if I remember correctly.
Hey!
Is that the police?
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No. No!
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons call. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now, that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get.
Now it's better than nothing, man.
Garage. Now.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
Anything's possible with a knife. But I didn't shoot the deputy. I'm stupid.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait!
Oh, my God. So this is a boss fight, huh? Are you serious? Let me take his gun. Good for you, buddy. Murder, murder, murder. Oh God, he's using a pickaxe. Okay, chill, Minecraft Steve. I don't want any trouble here. Oh God, you're right there. Oh God, resist.
You're gonna have to do better than that, boy.
Don't taunt me. God damn, you're ugly. Okay.
You kill me, and then I just come right on back.
Yeah, I noticed that with Mia. Oh god. Ah. L1 to guard? Oh.
Fuck you and the horse you rode in on.
God, that has gotta hurt.
You're part of the family now.
No, I'm not.
You better start running, boy.
This is second phase? Ow.
I'm gonna get you.
Just die. God damn. Okay, are you dead yet?
Oh boy! Now look what you've done, my-
Oh god. What? How did that happen? Well, with a pocket knife, I managed to overcome some whelming odds. Sorry, deputy, but you didn't believe me. Is there anything else in here? Car key. Oh, I can go up here. I could go up here, right? The hell? Why isn't it it's not letting me climb those goddamn stairs. Come on. Oh, come on.
Do I have your attention, boy? You're about to see something wonderful. Fuck!
Oh, God. But I had no ammo left. Shotgun shells. Alright, I get a shotgun soon. Yeah, I knew it. Good. That's what I need. Anything else? How do I get out of here now? I'm serious, how do I get out of here? Yeah, I don't know how to get out of here. find a way out fast. Get back to that save point. There's gotta be something. Are you kidding me? That is dumb. Yeah, I didn't have any bullets left. How did this guy shoot me? Well, I'm about to end the video here. Is this the noise it makes in the save room? Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, comment, or share with your friends. Or if you're like me even, hit that subscribe button. This is Diecrazyhard, signing out. Laters!